Mask, the Mobile Armored Strike Kommand, is coming to the movies. No piece of nostalgic intellectual property with franchise potential is too obscure for studios these days. Paramount is planning on taking Mask to live action, with F. Gary Gray, straight out of Compton, Fast. Mask was a rather cool toy line and animated series in the 1980s, one that combined elements of G.I. Joe and the Transformers, with two warring factions of high-tech heroes and villains with their transforming vehicles. The toys themselves were intricate, with striking designs, and notable for being in perfect scale to their respective action figures. The plan, according to Deadline, is for the Mask movie to be a contemporary subculture movie with a youth empowerment angle, whatever that means. The most likely scenario is that Mask will be something akin to the Fast. But will they update that theme song? Video of Mask intro asterisk high quality HD asterisk.